Hello, welcome, welcome. My name is Obin Dako. Welcome. Please share the channel with your friends, with your family, and with people you think will like what we share here. So today I want to talk with you 10-year wealth plan. 10-year wealth plan. So have a wealth plan. See, is it that you work as somebody who, most people work as individual, traders, people who are carpenters, you know, who are masons, seamstress, farmers, they don't work for somebody to pay them. And then there is a category of us who work, for the government, for other people, for institutions, they pay us monthly. And then there are other people who have built businesses. In all this, one thing that we all have to have in mind is that the wealth that we want to build, it, especially our finances, we are responsible and nobody else is responsible for us. You know, so it means that when you start life, you must have a wealth plan, you know, at least a 10-year plan that you're working towards. For us, we got into business, and so we're building businesses. And then we got into investing in properties. We are building that. And so we give ourselves 10 years to see if things work out. You know, so you must have your own 10-year plan that you're working towards. Most people have been conditioned to think only in the things that they do. So let's say I work and they pay me salary. Most people will just think in terms of salary. So they pay me 2,000 a month, maybe 5,000 a month, 20,000 a month. They think like that. And out of that salary, you know, they buy their houses, they buy their cars, they send their children to school, they buy nice clothes, you know, they have parties, weddings, funerals. That's it. So they depend on that source of income. Most people are not thinking of, okay, so I'm starting life and I want to build something that after 10 years that that investment will be able to bring something in terms of monthly income, such that if I lose this job that I have, you know, this investment will take care of me. I am of the opinion that that is how you have to actually structure your life, that whatever that you do today, the source of income that you have is supposed to help you to build something such that when you leave that work, that investment will be able to take care of you. If anything happens and you don't have the job again, you'll be able to take care of yourself. If anything happens and you lose the business, you'll be able to take care of the basic things of life. And that, at least, the daily income based on the standard of life that you have set for yourself, that kind of investment or your investment will be able to take care of yourself. And so wealth plan, you must have 10-year wealth plan, which means if you are work for 10 years at least and you are paid 1,000, you should be having something that should be giving you 1,000 if you have to leave that work. You know, and most people write that work, and so they are looking for houses and cars without thinking of the wealth plan. There's difference between riches and wealth. The wealth is actually a machine, a plan, a system, a structure that you have that is able to produce without you being so much involved. You know, rich is when I have money, I can have cars, you know, houses, but then I may not have a structure, a system, an institution, a business, a plan, an organization that brings me that money if I should lose the current source of money that I have. You know, so most people don't have that. Most people don't have that at all. And so once you don't have that, then it means that you just depend on your current source of income. And if anything happens, that income is gone. So I want to bring to your notice that you build something for yourself, you know, and it doesn't have to be a business. It doesn't have to be real estate. It can be anything. Young men now know a lot of things. Some people are talking of Bitcoin, you know, cryptocurrency. Some people are thinking of, okay, let me invest in maybe hard metals, you know, mineral. Some people will be looking at cocoa farm or orange farm or cashew farm or coconut farm. Some people will be looking at, you know, maybe network marketing, affiliate marketing. Some people will be building YouTube. Whatever that you think you can build, such that if you lose your current source of income, that thing will continue to bring you something that can take care of yourself. That's how we have to think. Where the world is going now, I think that kind of thinking is so much needed, so that if anything happens, and maybe the job that you have now, if they mismanage it or something happens and they say go home, you will not be somebody who would worry so much about money. So my name is Obinda Akwa. I want to thank you very much for taking time to watch this, and please share the channel with your friends. Thank you.